least 3 whole years of my life into this research. Outside, it's hard not knowing what we're going to encounter next within the mind. If I'm honest,